water's really cold. It's really fast. There's a lot more trees in the water along the sides of the river, as especially after 4 years of drought. The last couple years we've seen anywhere from 1,300 to 2,000 CFS, which is cubic feet per second. And this year, right now, we're seeing about 7,000 CFS go by us. As long as we don't get a crazy spike, the South Fork is actually raftable. It basically all flows. But many of the other rivers in California are too high right now, and we're moving people around and getting off of various different rivers. So another river that we run this time of year is the North Fork of the American, which is over outside of Auburn off of 80. And it's this week it's too high. It's gone over peak flows, and it just gets to the point where even we don't want to go out there.
If you're thinking about taking a trip, coming out with a professional company is the way to go. We do a lot of things, take swiftwater rescue courses. You know, we all are up to date on wilderness first aid at a minimum. We're just running conservative lines, staying away from things that are changing on the flows. One day you might hit it and it might be fine, but the next day it's 600 CFS higher and maybe it holds on to you and you have a swim.
And when the rafting companies and businesses are doing really well, it just brings more and more tourism into the area. When we're doing well, everyone's doing well.